Hey guys, welcome to Chi Alpha. I'd like everybody to please grab their journals right now and get ready to write some things down. I would like you guys to write down the Chi Alpha mission's motto. It is every student goes, every student gives, every student prays, and every student welcomes. After you do that, I want you to pick out your favorite color highlighter and then highlight every student goes. Then take out a red pen, because when Jesus talks in the Bible, it's red. And I'd like you to underline every student goes 3 times. Why am I telling you this? Well, the signups for spring break missions and summer missions are officially online. Here's the link right here. I really think you guys should pray about where you want to go, and God will just tell you, and you just have an open heart and He will send you guys. Oh man, look at all these amazing trips. That one looks great. Think of the children. Over the next couple weeks, we're going to be visited by missionaries who are just going to be giving us some good nuggets. This Friday, we're going to be visited by Dawn and Dawn Ishins. So be there. Another way you guys can help out serving Chi Alpha is through tabling. Tabling is every Thursday from 11 a.m. to 1 p.m. It happens in the West Mall. If you guys are interested, just contact Trey, Kristen, or Josh. Or if you guys don't have time to do that, just head over to West Mall on Thursdays and see what's up. We really need your help, because this campus really needs some Jesus. Last semester, we served ADRN, Active Grace Ministries, and Feed One. This semester, we're going to be working with Building Compassion. Building Compassion is a nonprofit organization that helps local missionaries with just doing construction work around the greater Austin area. If you guys want to help out, or you just want to get more information about this, you can contact Jada or Ariana. Oh, before I go, February
9th through the 15th,
Chi Alpha missionaries from the University of Louisiana Lafayette are going to be coming down to serve us. They do need places to stay. So if you have an open dorm room or apartment, just contact Jada, because they need somewhere to sleep. All right, guys, I think that's all the announcements. You guys have like a great service, and oh my gosh, I am so late. I gotta go, guys. Sammy's gonna kill me. Bye.